Once upon a time, the planets in the fates and all the stars aligned.
Welcome back to my channel, peasants! Today we're celebrating hitting 200 subscribers by doing a Q&A, I think it is. I don't really know. So I'm going to be answering some questions that you guys commented on a YouTube video for me. Anyways, let's get started! So the first question is, what was her original name? I'm assuming they're talking about me because I'm beautiful. But my original name was actually Smokey. And yeah. And then they had to change it to Catacan because I don't really know why actually. So the next question is, what's her favorite color? My favorite color is actually pink, but my second favorite color is black like my soul. The next question is, how is she so beautiful? I'm gonna go with genetics. And I get a lot of beauty sleep. So this next question's a little weird. It's, who is Kittykin's crush? My crush is actually me, because I'm the most beautiful creature in the whole world. So this question says, what's my favorite thing to do? My favorite thing to do is actually bite people. It's very fun. You should get into it. And I also really like sleeping, to just add that. So this question says, who's her biggest role model? My biggest role model is Maleficent, and my second is me, because I can always be myself. So this question says, what's my favorite Taylor Swift song? My favorite Taylor Swift song is Gorgeous, and I think she wrote it about me, because, I mean, I have ocean blue eyes, and I'm beautiful. So this question says, does she watch Dance Moms? If she does, who's her favorite character? So I actually do watch Dance Moms. And my favorite character would have to be Abby because she's feisty and mean, like me. Next question, peasants. Who's her favorite singer? Literally your profile picture. That's who it is. Thank you. Or I'm my favorite singer. I can't choose. Let me actually sing for you. I'm so gorgeous, you can't say anything to my face. Cause look at my face, I'm gorgeous. So this question says, who's her favorite? My favorite's me, just because I'm, you know, amazing and beautiful. So yeah, my favorite's me. This question is asking me what my thoughts are on Angel. How many words should I describe her in? Okay, so I have to describe her in three words. If I had to describe her in three words, I would say annoying, cute, and food. Because she loves food. And I love myself. Well, she's kind of cute too. I like her, you know? She's good. She's okay. So this question asks, what do I do in my free time? I sleep. Or I annoy Angel, or one of my peasants. Yeah, that's what I do. Anyways, I think that's the last question. So let's go ahead and get to the outro. So peasants, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Anyways, go check out some of my other videos, and thank you. Bye!